I have refilled my water and have returned. Yeah, one of those weird situations, you're right. You look like you can't be killed right now. Someone's gonna leave you be. Oh, those things are annoying. Suppose I could have tried shooting them with a missile. New save room. Okay then. Hey, we got crumble blocks. You don't have them. Yet. Stop charging right as I come up the wall. This room's nice and atmospheric. Power station for here? I'm hoping it is. Yeah, it kinda does. I have to fight Fantoon too. Right now, bitch. Wide beam. Hoping this was gonna be the power bomb. Or power morph ball. Neat. I can kill those things. Good. This is just a roundabout. Gotta be charged. Suck it, jerkwad. We got a new Emmy. What color is this one? Yellow. Oh, you're the fast one. I wonder what ability I get from that one. Now I just wasted my time. Something's up there. Juked them. Now let's go back this way where I think I'm supposed to go. Yeah, what's... If it's just a little Easter egg, I'm fine if you tell me those, because I might not find them otherwise. Really? Those must be speed boosters. That did not work the first time. Ishinog. Zero 3 MB 04 SB 025 M. Should be getting that joke, but I'm not. Zero 4 speed boost. And morph ball for that other guy. Ah, man. Go back and look for this power up. That sucks, Survivor. Right back down this way. I have no idea how I'm avoiding it right now, but I'm not going to question things. Gotcha. Mega Blaster stream online. that was, Just get back on. On. Gotcha. Now that I know how to do that properly, that's a lot easier. Yeah, Morph Ball. Probably something I could have opened up earlier, but... Oh! Get jump ball right away! Cool! No kidding, that is great! Enemies start spawning in here now. bundled with bombs. Those things can be destroyed. Got it. Probably need bombs for that one, I would assume, but I'm gonna go back and look some more. Yeah, most likely need bombs. There, I finally hit the parry on that son of a bitch. I see where it is. Right here. Now where am I going? What was that one path I kept going that I couldn't go past? Right there, but I'm gonna go this way. That's touching nut. Okay, that didn't matter. Okie dokie, what the heck? Bombs for that. Gotta be a lot of stuff I'm just missing because I don't have bombs. Well, now we know. No, you don't, weird thingy. There we go. Forgot to grab this. For that, you die. Go back here now that I have Morph Ball. Going down. Just stand in there and take it. Right there. Thank you. Venture units, that's all they're called. Okay. Remember to watch out for those arrows in the future. Cuts open. What is this? Ooh. Not yet. Hey, more magma flow stuff, sweet. See the haze there, that was my fault. Yay, bombs! No, Varia suit. Also good. Pretty sure it doesn't stop lava damage, though. Oh, that was pointless. Yep, it does not stop lava damage. Well, now I don't have a choice, so... Zappy zappy. Ooh, they're bigger size ones, eh? I haven't done this in a while, I probably should. That sounded promising. My timing. Hmm. Ooh, am I about to fight Kraid? Am I at the Kraid fight? Oh yeah, that's the Kraid fight. Why do I keep pushing the wrong button? That phase one, I'm assuming. The other way that time. Oh god, I just realized how low my health was. He hits hard, holy crap. Oh, that went a little smoother this time. Oops. Ouch. That attack I gotta dodge, because it hits really frickin' hard. There we go. Pretty good, aces. I just beat Mr. Kraid here, I think. Unless he has a phase 3. And what does this get me? The fusion beam. Ooh. Interesting. Thank you. Well, I have no choice but to take Mr. Teleporter here. Dairon. And back we go here. Buddy. Okay. I need lava protection before I can get that one, I guess.
Uploading data.
This area, Dairon, appears to be a biological research laboratory. You have already reactivated one generator in this area. There is another sector above you still suffering from the blackout. Find the next generator and reactivate it. You are slowly recovering your abilities. I have still not established what happened to you physically. Don't let your guard down. Your primary objective is to survive. Proceed with the utmost care.
So my reckless abandon hasn't been working. Got it. This thing's new. Mr. Speed, Emmy. That was too soon. Okay, now it's not chasing me this time. Thank you. There we go. Power restored.